to show how good Craig is at controlling this very large machine, he's actually gonna turn the bike on using that.